The 2-2 pitch. A swing and a high fly ball. That's hit deep to left field. Tyler O'Neill.
Tarasenko again. Far side now for Schwartz. Across to Tarasenko. Shoots. He scores.
Just won the game. A goner. And the Cardinals celebrate a 5-4 victory.
Center angled it on back. Duncan Keith goes back to play. No icing. Jammed it on to Seabrook. Pass is left behind by Anisimo. Score!
In 10 innings at Busch Stadium as Tyler O'Neill launched.
Second period. Now Schwartz at center. Good stick again. Into Tarasenko. Trzeci scores! Tarasenko!
For the first time since 1982, St. Louis has a World Series winner.
In the air to left, well hit. Back is Craig. What a team. What a ride. The Cardinals are world champs in 2011.
Said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high.
No matter where you look in the hockey world over the next little while, that picture will be the first one that you see. It will also be in his home in a prominent position, I imagine, a moment he'll never forget.
Last photograph, evidence of it all.